What would you do if you caught someone sneaking a peek under your clothes? Someone like this guy. Someone facing a misdemeanor. Questions tonight over Nebraska law.
And whether it goes far enough to protect women in public. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Melissa Fryan for Brandi Peterson. Yet another case tonight, this time in the Old Market. Take a look at Randall Durham, 54 years old, accused of recording video up a woman's dress.
Tonight, some say that type of crime deserves more of a punishment. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Witsit live with our big story. Adrian?
Rob, Omaha police arrested Durham on Friday after they heard from a man who said he watched Durham put a cell phone under his wife's dress while they were shopping. That husband grabbed the phone, went outside. Another couple actually held Durham until police arrived and could look at that video. And that's when they booked Durham for misdemeanor lewd conduct.
Police call it another case of peeping in public. Randall Durham arrested for taking video up a woman's skirt. The owner of this Old Market business says she watched it unfold.
And he was going like this and looking at it, and I thought he was being really, really rude.
Right.
And then all of a sudden, her husband yelled, "Give me the phone!"
It is the latest in a string of privacy violations. Last week, Omaha police arrested James Hoff. They say he's the man you see in this video from Walmart trying to sneak a peek. And then there's Baxter Lucci. Lincoln police say they caught him with his hand and a camera under a woman's dress as she danced at a bar. All three facing misdemeanors.
Do you think it should be changed or is
Absolutely.
It all right?
Absolutely.
I mean, I don't think it's any different than going, you know, looking up in someone's bathroom window, you know, while they're showering or anything. It's like the same line. So.
But it's not. Nebraska's unlawful intrusion law only applies to situations when you're in seclusion, not in public. So what would you do?
Put it under your skirt and started taking video.
I'd scream and kick him.
I'd probably walk away and call the cops and just say that was a weird situation.
I would totally try to help the victim, you know, the person being violated. That is way beyond the line.
A line some say should never be crossed and should carry a harsher penalty.
It's something more severe than just a misdemeanor, because I mean, like, a noise complaint is like a misdemeanor, so you'd think it's a little more severe than that, especially since it's, you know, targeted at an individual person.
And one law enforcement agency tells me they have to go by the state law, that state statute. And so they can only arrest people and cite them for misdemeanors like lewd conduct and disturbing the peace. And at this point, we've heard of no plans to change that law. Reporting live in the Old Market, Adrian Witsit, KETV, News Watch 7.